Let's see how many questions we will get in the exam. The total number of questions are 40. The total duration provided to clear the exam is 60 minutes, and the passing mark is 26. So if you get 26 out of 40, you will get the certification. And each question gives one mark. According to my experience and students' feedback till now, 60 minutes is sufficient for the exam. And there is no negative marking for the wrong answers, so answer all the questions.